How are you guys? Appreciate y'all coming. Super fun. Y'all give it up for the staff of Mad Life, crushing it already. I know they already been out there crushing it. Let's go. David's about to make all kinds of friends tonight. Let's go, baby. Now, we appreciate you guys coming. Appreciate Mad Life having us, man. What a blessing. This is, wow, so exciting. I appreciate everybody coming, man. We are above the moon right now. We are just crushing it.
touch of the blue. There's nothing wrong with the love that's in your eye. And learn the hard way just to let it pass by, let it pass by. Thank you.
time is loose on the town. Tis all been a while just to cool him down. Singing fire, fire on the mountain. Days where your dreams come true. See a fire, fire on the mountain. 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 Thank you.
Love it, love it. Thank you guys so much. Holy cow. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, man, we appreciate you guys coming, man, spending your hard-earned money to come and hang out with us, man. Super special for us. Thank you again for Mad Life. Your boy Greg gave us an opportunity, man. So super grateful for everybody that's working here. Super grateful for the opportunity, man, and super grateful for you guys. So thank you so much. The only thing that I need to request is my poor guy right here. I know you busy, baby boy. Yeah. Look at you. You crushing. Look at you. You're killing it, man. Let's probably go on the side of the stage, and then we'll let homegirl do half the work. Cool? Appreciate you, man. Y'all give it up for your boy Jeffrey, bro. Let's go, Jeffrey. You know what I'm saying? Take care of your servers and bartenders tonight, ladies and gentlemen. This place is, that's like my favorite place about, or favorite thing about this place is, I'm like, man, you have your own server, and the service is amazing. So tip them very well tonight, man. They're going to take care of you guys. So we're going to get back to work, baby. Love you too, homie. This is called Veronica from Santa Monica. We'll be right back.
Santa Monica. It's you, Veronica, Santa Monica. It's you, Veronica, Santa Monica. Santa Monica, she was Veronica, Santa Monica.
Thank you, folks.
I appreciate you guys hanging out. I don't know if there's anyone here that hasn't seen us, so I don't know, you know, what the deal is there, but we're glad you guys are here. We're hoping and pressing. What's up, my brother? Oh man, you got the VIP table up in here, girl. Y'all better stop, man. This is what happens when the lights aren't in my face. I'm like, I see you. Let's go, baby. Your hair is beautiful. Gotta get some conditioner tips later. But now we appreciate you guys hanging out very much. If you don't know us, we are the Stephen Brooks Band. Stephen with a V. No one in the band is named Stephen Brooks. We just made it up. So, we hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. This one's a Will Dean original, and this one's called Tipsy Gypsy. We'll be right back.
Stop the drips.
Got to save your souls, and why don't we go?
Thank you so much. I'll give it up for your boy Nick Bowden on the keys. All right, we got drinks on the side of the stage, so give us a second, man. We parched up here, bro. Old Jeffrey, we love you, though, baby. Where you at, Jeffrey? I can't see you, baby, but you killing it. There you are. Let's go, Jeffrey. Thank you so much. By the way, so we've hired an artist to make posters for this show. If you'd like one, they're $10. They are nice quality. They worth it. You know what I'm saying? They worth it, baby. Plus, we all signed them, so... If you'd like to purchase one, we'll take cash. We also have Venmo. You know we got Cash App too, bro. You know what I'm saying? Don't even play. You know we got that, Shizza. But just come find these cute ladies over here. They'll get you set up with one. We have about 30, so jump in there, man. Don't be shy, baby. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, by the way, this is Brent Headley on guitar. The man gives us like 3 or 4 shout outs a show. He gets about one. It's really not fair.
It's all about quality, guys. Okay? Quality. Now, we appreciate you guys. Thank you. We haven't given a shout out to the sound guys. Y'all put it together for them, man. Taking care of us, making half our job done. Fantastic, man. Appreciate you guys. All right, Mr. Nick, let's go. Also, by the way, this is why we only let Nick do a couple songs, because otherwise he'd just take over the band. I'll let y'all see what I mean here momentarily. But yeah, that's why. We have a governor on him, bro.
Shorty, get down, good Lord. Baby, got them open all over town. Strictly, bitch, you don't play around. Cover much ground, getting paid by the pound. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day to play away. Can't get her out of my mind. I think about that girl all the time. To the west side, pushing Farrah's, causing no surprise. She got tricks in her stash, stocking them cash. Fast when it comes to the gas, by no means average. She's on when she gonna have it. Baby, you're a perfect 10. Hey, come on, I like the way you work out. No diggity, I gotta bag it up.
Bag it up.
I like the way you work at no diggity. I gotta bag it up.
Bag it up now.
I like the way you work at no diggity. I gotta bag it up.
Bag it up.
Yeah,
now.
I like the way you work at no diggity.
Come on, y'all, let's go.
Oh no,
hey yo, hey yo.
Catching feelings is a no. Let me tell you how it goes. Hurts the worst, spins the verse. Love is so good, so great, what you heard. gotta back it up.
Back it up now.
I like the way you work it. No diggity. No. I gotta back it up.
Back it up now.
I like the way you work it. No diggity.
Let's go, y'all.
Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all.
Bowden on keys, ladies and gentlemen.
Y'all see what I'm saying? We can't let this man sing more. We're gonna be out of damn jobs, bro. Oh man, gotta keep him tight, man. But y'all give it up for Nick Bowden. Wow, man, unbelievable, beautiful. We're all focused on Nick. Let's give it up for your boy Will Dean on the bass and the vocals over here. Let's give it up for your man Jared Slyman on the drums. Let's go. Obviously, you have your boy Nick Bowden. Wow. We might unleash him later. We don't know. But I'm Brent Headley, man. We appreciate you guys hanging out so much, man. We're going to keep this train rocking and rolling. We're supposed to stop at 9. We don't know how we, you know, how the room feels, so we'll just keep this thing rolling, bro. We'll see where we go. It's a journey, baby. We worry about the destination later, man. Let's go. Oh, appreciate my dude, Jeffrey. I don't know where you are, Jeffrey, but I got those beers, man. Thank you. Jerry wanted to give the sound man another little kiss. He loves you, man. He sent you a kiss from the back of the stage, bro. This is called Southern Girl.
Missing, chase after your life.
God's eye.
When are you gonna run to? When are you gonna find that something you're missing? Chase after your life. When are you gonna run to?
Chase them, those demons you've got inside.
When are you gonna run to? When are you gonna find that something you're missing? Chase after your life.
Thank you, thank you. All right, this is called Stranger Danger.
Yeah. say to get you through. I am seeing in some kind of way opposite the blue.
Here we go, y'all. Thank you so much. Y'all having fun? Yeah. We're having a blast. Yeah, yeah. Now the lights are on. I can see people. Man, look at y'all's faces, man. Let's go. What's up, y'all? There we go. Now I can see past this, bro. This is beautiful. Let's go. Man, we appreciate you guys coming and being a part of this, man. This is so awesome. Like, let's, like, throw it out there, man. Thank you so much for coming. We can't believe. I mean, we already knew that we were blessed and had a lot of support. But then when you, like, actually see it and people show up, man, it's, like, it's otherworldly. So we really appreciate it. We've been buzzing since Saturday, bro. Like, we don't even know what's happening. We had to go to therapy after this. It's ridiculous. Like, holy shit. Can we get security to take him out? Can we get security to take this guy right here? Freebird, you said Freebird. We need to take his ass out. Take him out the back door. Actually, let's embarrass him. Take him out the front. No, I'm just kidding. Sorry. Security got stoked, bro. They're like, hell yeah. I'm about to take this cat out. No, we're good. Thank you, man. We'll be right back.
Thank you guys so, so much, man.
Thank you.
All right, y'all. We're gonna let Nick Bowden do another one. You know what I'm saying? If y'all quit coming to our shows and just going to Nick Bowden shows, I'm gonna be pissed though. So, just throwing that out there.
I only wanna see you in the purple.
Y'all get up for your boy Nick Bowden over here. Let's go.
Getting some wild cards now.
The best part is this wasn't planned. This is, we're like, all right, we got an hour and a half to play. Normally it's like one set, and then of course we're all excited. We play our songs so damn fast. But we got all kinds of stuff in the back pocket, baby. This be one of them. Let's go. Gonna do a little Franklin's Tower for you, a little Dead. Say something about herding cattle? Did you say, is that what, I heard herding cattle from that side of the room. I'm not sure though. Had to be. Thank you.
God save the child who rings that bell. Real good one, baby, you can tell. Well, what's my name? Confused, listen to the
These cats, Nick Babb, Jared Slimer, crushing. The whole cycle right there, did you see that? It was like a friendship cycle. Oh, we just met, and now we hugging, and now we loving. Nah, I ain't rich, bro. Come on, man. I believe in you, though. I believe that you can. I believe in you, baby. All you need is someone to believe in you, and you can achieve. Let's go. Plus, your wife looks super cute. Did you get a new hairdo? You're crushing. Let's go. All right, we got some time, baby. Let's go. This is called Gary Lucy.
I've done because of your case, so
tried so hard to forget you. Going crazy, baby, don't know what to do. You can't help what I've done. Classic case of love on the run.
My name's Gary.
Gary. Gary Lucy.
Thank you. All right. All right. We got time for one more? All right. We got one more for you. Again, if you guys are leaving, man, we really appreciate you guys showing up on a Thursday of all days, man. Thank you guys so much. Such a short notice, man. We really appreciate Greg giving us the opportunity to come in here. Mad Life to come in here. The sound guys, you guys, thank you guys so much. If you haven't already, tip your servers, tip the bartenders, man. We love you guys. We are playing at Gate City on Saturday. If y'all some Roswell folk, you know what I'm saying? And then we're playing at Pigs and Peaches in Kennesaw, the big barbecue festival. So check us out online if you haven't already. I know most people here already are. If you guys want posters, we got them for $10. They are signed. You can Venmo, you can cash it, you can do whatever. We appreciate it very much. Let's knock this one out, man.
Thank you.
Appreciate you guys so much.